No.
Yeah.
No.
No, I am not.
No, I haven't heard it before.
I've heard about it, but I'm not sure. Mm,
no. How about you?
No.
You can do this every day?
Recycle, circle, or and save.
Ecology, balance.
I feel like some people want to help the environment, but they don't put their full effort to try to help. So that's all I know really about sustainability.
Yes, I would like to do it.
Yeah, sure.
Of course.
Just for future generations and like, a good idea.
Is this important?
Reuse the water and not wasting any water.
Like simple things like taking your own bags to the grocery store and walking or riding your bike to school or work.
Young people today do care about the environment, but many of them still remain more or less uninformed or unclear when it comes to the specific steps towards a sustainable lifestyle. Sustainability is a topic that does not lack information, be it on the newspaper or on social media. However, the way this information is delivered is mostly generic and abstract, with big words and unfamiliar terms, especially for youth. In spite of that, most young people still try to contribute in their own way through small daily actions. This certainly is a very good sign, as small steps can lead to big strides, as long as they are given enough information and knowledge designed appropriately for their level of understanding and interests. Given the powerful influence of social media and technology, different initiatives can be used to appeal to the younger generation through the attractiveness and ease of use. For instance, a mobile app called Nature Passport is currently being developed. It contains real-life missions that encourage children to learn, play, and explore in natural spaces, be it in the urban, suburban, or rural areas. Another great example is the Empowering Action mobile app, with which people can share stories through pictures and text on Facebook, Twitter, and Google+ to unlock free music and content from their favorite artists, athletes, and celebrities worldwide. There are still lots of room for improvement and development, and comes with all that is hope. With youth under the age of 25 already accounting for 48% of the global population, they are the future of this planet. It is therefore important to acknowledge their role and prepare them, all in the name of sustaining our only home, Earth.
I do care about the environment, but as I said, like, I don't know much about, like, how to help it. But I don't have enough time to join, like, a